am. It's just a waste anyway.
Sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this.
I want to see something real quick. Okay. So there's no way for me to actually change the rotation of my magazine. Which kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, that slamming combo isn't that good anymore, really. Doesn't lack as much weight as it did in 4. Oh, does it actually increase health? Or does it have like a regen? No. I have no idea what it's for.
Still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle all over.
Bar braces soothe the pain away. Maybe if it doesn't have a regen feature, but maybe it increases the amount of health I get back with green orbs. I don't know. I might have to read up on it. I'm pretty sure someone has made a guide on Double Bringers by now. Well, I know what's coming up now. Actually, let me customize my magazine. Because I know what's coming up.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am?
Yes, I do.
I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the lion!
Come on, baby! he's gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
What?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
Lee, what the hell are you?
Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be Lee, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, you chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Glyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, yeah.
Okay, I'm curious on what, the new arm she made was entail. Customize. Okay, so yeah. You can do it in between missions. Well, now you can.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Punchline. Okay. Thing that was in a Helter Skelter.
You better take advantage of it.
Okay, Punchline was in the demo, I believe. Yeah, it was. For Skelter. Zellweger makes up for a lack of range with superior piercing power. Uses to break through enemy guards. I'm going to put that on. Three, Flying Hunter. Oh, okay, this is going to be the start of the co-op play that this game has, or the online co-op play. Because apparently, if you see another one of the characters like off in the background fighting, apparently that's being controlled by another person.
All right, move out.
For teamwork.
Wire bound. Standing on these platforms with surround, turn it blue. Oh, okay, so it's basically just like in 4 with the Azaru, Michelle. Yeah. So that's another person that's playing right now. Yeah, it's just like in 4 with a double bringer. Pyrobat. I wonder if I can see. Maybe not yet.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Okay, I literally stumbled into that one. punchline. I'm very curious about what the pasta maker does. Come on, get on there. Come on, you know you wanna. Someone else has entered. Oh yeah, there he is. They're not doing anything. Now it's moving.
So this Clyfod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
After attacking an opponent, grid points can be revealed by attacking certain spots. Can't make it over there. Shame.